Early childhood care and education play a vital role in the building of future generations. A healthy and happy childhood and meaningful and joyful learning experiences are important for the all-round development of a child. How does the New Education Policy 2020 treat ECCA? To enlighten us all about it, today we have with us Ms. Ritu Chandra, Assistant Professor at Department of Elementary Education, NCERT, New Delhi. Ms. Ritu Chandra, with her amazingly rich experience in the field of education, has too many feathers in her cap. Her inspiring and impressive profile is a testimony of the range of her capabilities and her passion. A postgraduate in Human Development and Family Studies, a PhD in Early Childhood Care and Education, she also has specialized in elementary education, out-of-school children, child rights, health and well-being. With early childhood care and education being her forte, she has written papers, gave seminars, held workshops and training programs, held posts on the same for over a period of nearly two decades. She is a core member of thematic group on effective implementation of early childhood education under Samagra Siksha Abhiyan and National Resource Group for NISTA, the biggest teacher training program under MHRD. This young and enthusiastic lady has presented papers, held seminars and conferences on various topics like enhancing language readiness of pre-primary children, pre-mathematical readiness among preschool children, the effect of teacher training on the performance of preschool children, and many, many more. Owing to the thoroughness of her knowledge and great skills of analysis, she has been a member of different editorial boards of magazines and journals like International Journal of Education and Learning, International Journal of Education, New York. She has also been a resource person and coordinated various orientation programs at NCERT New Delhi. She has been the co-author for a number of books, guidelines or manuals like the Training Module for Impact, Guidelines for Preschool Education, Preschool Curriculum, NCERT, and so forth. Her visits to Andhra Pradesh include the Program Evaluation Study of Children's Learning Acceleration Program and the presentation on the Preschool Curriculum and Guidelines for Preschool Education at the Brainstorming Workshop at Vijayawada. A TED Talk on Call of Tomorrow Improve at Raigad is another feather in her cap. Many books published by the Government of India related to education feature some chapters written by her. Apart from all this, this dynamic and multi-talented lady also has developed audiovisual programs on various topics in English and Hindi for NCERT like A Walk in the Garden and Child is Creative. Her documentary film Khula Asma has won the National Award for Best Production at 19th All India Children's Educational Audio Video Festival 2014. With a long trail of valid contribution, achievements and rich experiences at a very young age, Ms. Ritu Chandra has a long way to go, much more to give and many, many more to achieve. Wishing her all the success in all her future endeavors, Abhyasa Vidyalayam and Vijayawada Children's Schools and Tutorials Association warmly welcome Ms. Ritu Chandra to the 35th session of Click Talks with deep regards and many, many thanks.